Hi everyone, and welcome to Tail Mail. My name is Mermaid Tara, and today I received a letter from Mia. Mia writes, "Dear Tara, my name is Mia. I am 8 years old. I love mermaids. I will be visiting you January the 12th. That is my birthday. What a special birthday treat. I will be turning 9 years old. I would like to ask you some questions. What is it like being a mermaid? Well, it is amazing being a mermaid. I couldn't picture doing anything else. What do you eat? Well, I eat a lot of different things. Sometimes some seaweed, but we don't eat fish. Those are our friends. What is it like under the sea? Well, under the spring, it is beautiful. I wouldn't want to swim anywhere else. Do you have any mermaid friends? Well, I have quite a few mermaid friends. Mermaid Danielle, Mermaid Shannon, Mermaid Marcy. Really, there are too many to name, but all the mermaids are amazing. Do you have any fish friends too? Well, I don't really have a fish friend, but I do have a friend that's a sea turtle. His name is Chester. What is your favorite thing under the sea? My favorite thing under the sea is to be able to swim in it because it's so much fun. Do you have a pet? Well, I actually do. We have a seahorse named Bubbles. How did you become a mermaid? Well, I made some friends with some of the fellow mermaids and they allowed me to come swim with them and I've been swimming there ever since. What is your favorite color? My favorite color is pink. I'm curious what your favorite color is though, Mia. Are there any mean mermaids that are mean to you? Well, of course not. Mermaids are very, very sweet and very nice. They're incredible. What color is your tail? Well, today, my tail is pink, but depending on my mood, it changes colors. Sincerely, Mia. Well, Mia, thank you for writing me and drawing me this gorgeous picture. Oh, it has a heart and says friends, and this is Mia in a red tail. Maybe that's your favorite color. And me in a pink one. How'd you know? Well, thank you so much for writing me today, Mia, and we hope to see you soon at Weeki Wachee Springs State Park. Bye!